When a man walked into the Buffalo, Minnesota medical clinic almost 2 years ago and started shooting, he killed someone, he was throwing pipe bombs, and we found he had a criminal history. People who go into the criminal justice system, they get charged with a crime, they're found mentally incompetent to go to trial, and what Minnesota was often doing was just turning people loose back into society.
Gap is the perfect word for it.
When those charges were dropped, were you provided any mental health care?
No.
And we've identified now half a dozen murders that have happened in the last couple of years because people fell into this gap. And Minnesota's elected leaders passed this $16 million a year law to begin addressing this, to begin sealing the gap. And the funding got delayed. So right now, nothing's happened.